There we go. Hello. Welcome, Moira. Now I can give you your roles. Sorry, I'm just fiddling around with this. Yeah. Yeah, you will get a sword. Give me a second. Gotta fix this. Yeah, that's good. If there's any audio issues, please let me know. Hey, listen, I haven't got to that yet because you just showed up in chat. Just because I make you a mod on Discord doesn't mean that you're a mod on whatever. On Twitch. Oops, I did not mean to bump that. Okay. Okay. I'm excited. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. How the heck? I need to figure out how to do this. I've never. Maybe. Waiting for Apex to rotate maps right now, it's driving me up the wall. Oh, sorry to hear that. And hey Larry, how you doing? You're fine, you don't have to. Yeah. Well, no, I don't know how to do it. And also my chat box got messed up because I'm silly. Oh no. Yeah, mods is mods, yeah. Well, I just need to figure out how to fix my fucking my chat box for now. So I can read it. Here, I'll refresh the chat. That might work. Yay! All right, that did work. So explain this game while we have on screen while we wait. Okay, sure. This game is Star Wars Empire at War: Forces of Corruption. If you are familiar with just because of the way full screen works, I can't have it open. It's a fucking old game. It's from like 2003, I think. So if you've ever played StarCraft, it's a StarCraft clone, except the difference is it has space battles and land battles, and then in addition to that, it has like a long-term game mode where you can play, like, what's the word? You go and so you can have like a campaign. So you capture planets, and then you have to, yeah. Hey, Mr. Stab Toxic, how are you doing? We're just explaining Empire War, the game that we're gonna play. What was I saying? Oh yeah, so like if you want to invade a planet, you have to attack this whatever, if they have a space station defending it, or if they have like a fleet around it, then you go and you fight them in space, and then if you beat them in space, you can go on the ground. But if you like play rebels, they can skip past that, and they can do, if they're attacking with small numbers, they can raid and all that kind of stuff. Oh, okay, yeah. Yeah, that's right. You wanted to play the one time, and then I didn't get back to you because I'm a shithead. Oh no. Here, I'm gonna Google this while. Yeah, I know. I'm really bad for streaming consistently. I just do not feel like streaming the next day. That's why, and I'm so sorry about that. I feel really bad about that because I did want to play with you, so. But yeah, that's why I have the Discord, is so you can harass me when I do those kinds of things. Can you address my hair? It's so shiny. Oh, yes, of course. It's I use conditioner. Look, play SH. SH. Oh, play skirmish match to give me enough time to finish this match. Sure. I'm just gonna Google something really quick. You see, okay, mine doesn't go straight, as you can see. I have natural curls in my hair, so I can't. I can't. It does not go straight, but it looks good, I think. Well, people tell me it looks good. It stays down? Not really. I get kind of a mushroom head going on. See? That's kind of poofs up at the sides there. Okay. Mod slash username. Okay. That should work. Yours is outwards? Yeah, mine actually, both of them curl kind of like the same side. Sometimes it's like this one curls out and then this one also curls out. And it's just horrible. It is just horrible. I think it worked though. I think what I did worked. Should say, yeah. You're a moderator now. Woohoo! There we go. Now I can fucking play the game. Oh boy. Yeah. Don't worry. Nobody ever talks in my chat. You'll never have to do a single day of work in your life. Yes, you can. But don't worry. All you have to do is delete messages if someone says some real whack shit. That's really all I care about. Don't need to, like, fucking time people out. Just, you know. Oh yeah, the ban history. Yeah. So yeah, the ban history will only be, it's not that exciting. It's only people, I've never had people come in here and say really rude shit. It's only like people asking me if I want to buy, what are these names? Oh yeah, you know exactly what I'm talking about now. Like there's like the same name but it's like slightly changed. Those are bots. Those are bot users. And it's like people trying to bot my stuff. I don't know why, because it's like I don't want that. Yeah, some of them are so dumb. They are. I'm glad they someone else can appreciate this as much as me, because I was talking about it on stream when it happened. What was the one? There was like this ones that are like all variations of like a cat thing. That one was really funny. I liked that one. Anyway, let's fucking play some Empire War. And get. We'll just play some a skirmish for now. We'll do Alderaan at War. This seems like a fun map. I will play Empire. I always play the Empire. Empire has to be blue team. Yeah. What was the other thing about the ban list? Oh yeah, there's always like occasional messages that ask me if I want to buy viewers and stuff, and I'm like, no. Yeah, but that's what moderators do. That's what moderators do, because they're like, you know,
Reporting.
they're the big boys, right? The
Awaiting
tough
order.
guys. So it's like, hey, how's it going? You know, you just say that to people when they show up. You already do that anyway. You basically already act kind of like a moderator.
Unit in production.
Reporting.
Yeah, I mean you won't have to use your
Ready.
Moving out.
you likely won't have to use
Turret
your
constructing.
powers anytime soon, I
Yes,
don't
sir.
think.
Turret constructing.
Roger.
Okay.
Advancing. Squad, move out.
Okay, here we're gonna build. Oh, geez, it's been so long since I played a skirmish. We're gonna put.
Construction complete.
Ready to go.
We're gonna put anti-vehicle
Turret
turret.
constructing. Turret
Anti-vehicle
constructing.
turret. Yeah, sorry. I was just asking questions. I'm just curious.
Turret constructing.
So we have to watch out for flying shit, because these we do have rebels.
Construction complete.
And then we'll put that there. Oh, that's very sweet. Okay. Oh shit. We got shit going down here. Come on, guys.
All right, men, take cover.
Construction complete.
All right.
Choose your reinforcements.
On my way. Moving out. Roger that.
All you guys, move the fuck over here.
Affirmative.
You guys, though, you guys can defend this area.
Right away, sir.
Awaiting orders. Reinforcement point contested.
Target confirmed. Yes, sir. Engaging enemy.
For the Empire! Yeah, no kidding. It's how the Empire loses random, yeah, talking about moods, yeah. No, it's okay. It's not your fault. I wasn't paying attention.
Construction complete.
Oh shit, I want that. I've never played this map before. I don't play any of the fucking maps in this game. You guys, defend the location. Good work. Alright, good job, you guys. Secure this thing. Oh no! Some fucking bitches. Get them. Who designed the Stormtrooper armor? I don't know, Hitler? Oh, I shouldn't say that.
Ready to go.
It's a joke because
awaiting orders.
Star Wars is very heavily inspired by the events of World War II.
Reporting.
Okay, you guys can build the thing now.
Awaiting orders. Ready.
Okay, let's start fucking recruiting some guys now. What is this? Dark Trooper P1?
Recruiting troops.
Okay. Don't build anything from there yet. Reporting. Then we can build those things. We can have this, so. I'll probably put anti-air weapons there. Oh shit.
Yes, sir.
Construction complete.
Roger. Spread out, man!
Oops. No, don't spread out yet. Go hit him first.
Always ready.
And you guys, we'll keep you guys here.
Right away. Roger that.
You guys can go do some shit over here.
Form up.
Just gonna attack this big old battalion. What's this?
Awaiting orders. Moving to that area, sir.
How you guys doing?
Reporting in. I copy. Advance. Reporting.
Yeah, run him down.
Order acknowledged.
What the fuck's this? Oh, it's fucking Kyle Katarn, damn it! Well, we gotta fucking take this guy out. Where are you, Kyle? Broad attack him! Invite my partner for ranked, and he's still shoveling McDonald's in his gullet. I like the word gullet, it's very funny. Okay, we made some money now, sweet. So, let's... I want to get some...
I'm out of the fight, but that doesn't mean I'll stay out.
Form up.
Okay, you guys defend this shit. Don't let him through. Actually, you guys too.
Order, sir. Heading out.
And we want to build a thing here, so I need some. You guys go over here. Get the fuck over there.
On my way.
I know, like, that doesn't mean you order four for one sitting. Holy! That sure is a lot of Big Macs. I used to have a bottomless appetite. I do not anymore, but I totally...
Ready.
I totally know that. Here, you guys? Yes, you guys sir. Go in there. What the fuck is this shit? You can't touch it, so. You guys, go meet up with them.
Let's move out.
Where the fuck's me base at?
Holding position.
No, you guys go. Oh, fucking go over there.
Let's go. Reporting in.
There's a way to, there.
Keep going.
Oh, well. Oh, I got T2Bs.
Concentrating firepower.
Yeah, that's right. Get the hell out of here. Okay. We need to upgrade some shit.
Upgrade in progress.
Survival training. I don't need that. Reduces damage taken to structures. AT-ATs.
Upgrade complete.
Oh, we can go tech level 2 right there. Sweet. Okay.
Roger that.
I copy.
Warm up.
Okay.
Reporting.
Awaiting orders. This way. There they are.
Oh, those aren't Plex soldiers.
Over
I don't
there.
Care then.
Moving out.
Hey, you guys. Don't fucking do that.
Squad, move out.
There's apparently a way to use the beacon. I don't fucking know. It's hit someone with a mallet. Oh. Is this Apex or is this relative to what we were talking about?
Blast them.
Target sighted.
Yes, sir.
Tech upgrade complete.
All right, tech upgrade. Nice. Okay, what can we do at tech level 2? Okay, we got maulers. That stuff. We got
I'm out of the fight, but that doesn't mean
firepower.
Stay.
We get those repulsors. Let's just get straight to
unit destroyed. Upgrade in progress. Constructing unit.
I'll get one of those guys for support.
Yes, Commander.
Reporting. Right away, sir.
Upgrade.
Order acknowledged. Avoiding fire! Yes, Commander. Squad, advance.
Bonk someone through the chest with an ash mallet sword.
Ready to go.
Upgrade complete.
All right, upgrade complete. Saving up for that right now. We'll start building advanced vehicles soon. Oh, we didn't build anything there. Fuck, I'm stupid. All right,
order,
you guys,
sir.
Get the fuck over there.
Inputting coordinates. On my way.
All right, you guys, time to go to your deaths.
Target acquired.
Reporting.
On the way.
Moving out.
They didn't want to make her reskin. Oh, kind of surprised they didn't give Ash a finisher like Race Portal. She slices open Oh, wait, I just missed it. Got a lot of abilities. Oh, okay, you guys are talking about fucking Overwatch. I don't play Overwatch. I have no idea what that's about.
Right away.
Yeah, we're gonna send these guys to their deaths.
Beginning
need money. Money mode.
I read you, sir. Over.
This guy's long range, right? We'll put them right here.
Ready to go.
And we'll put these guys right here.
Awaiting order.
And we'll put these guys right here as well.
Moving to that area, sir.
ATAA here. On the way.
Unit destroyed.
Awaiting orders. On the move.
We'll move these guys up right here. These guys can provide cover fire from there. And we don't have enough money yet. Is this thing almost done? Sweet, we got more money now. Nice. Oh, Apex Legends. Okay, I don't play that either, so I wouldn't know. I want one of these guys. These are strongest aircraft. You know what you guys should do? You guys should move here. And those guys are strongest aircraft. It's been forever since I've played like this before. Need something that's good against T2Bs. These guys are good against T2Bs, right? Yes.
We're done for.
But do we need... No, it's 4,000 for that. We can wait. I think we can wait. Okay.
Building under construction.
And then we'll put an anti vehicle turret. And then you guys go here. And build another anti vehicle turret. Okay. Is Apex Legends fun? Should I play it?
Construction complete.
What's this? EM field. Concussion. Grenade.
Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
There we go, now we got turrets there. Nice. Right. And these guys will protect these guys here. Okay. Now we can get our tech upgrade. Going to tech level 3 now. Fun if you don't mind losing a lot. Oh, I don't care about that stuff. Okay. Then I'll start building repulsor tanks after. Okay, you guys, return to base.
Let's go.
Actually, we'll just go. You guys return to base. Where's my fucking healer thing? I made a repair station, didn't I? I really hope I did. There should be a repair station here. Okay, I guess I didn't build one. Well, we'll build a repair station here.
Repair station constructing.
Oh yeah, that's a pretty fucking good defense. That's pretty fucking good. Now, while we're waiting, we can for the upgrade to complete. We'll just upgrade armor. Like structure armor and shit like that. Complete. What else can we upgrade? We can do field training.
Upgrade in progress.
Anti-infantry turret upgrades.
Upgrade in progress.
Heavy upgrade reflective armor. Progress. And we'll get these ones too.
Upgrade in progress. Upgrade complete. Upgrade in progress.
Damn.
Yes, sir.
Upgrade.
Spreading out.
All right, well.
Reinforcement point contested.
We're gonna, let's get ourselves some stuff now.
Unit in production. We've lost a landing zone.
That's okay.
Roger.
Upgrade complete.
Roger.
Hey, you guys, don't stray too far away.
Reinforcements canceled.
Reporting in.
Okay, now we got some tanks in here.
Upgrade complete. We've secured a landing zone.
Order acknowledged.
Damn, what the fuck? You guys are...
Base is under attack.
Over. Armor forward.
That's fine. Let's get another anti-air thing. Just in case.
Reporting.
Now that you guys are done, please go fucking defend that spot. Thank you. Alright, you guys. Just go fucking heal up over there. Alright, let's start developing some shit. I'm so used to playing not stern. These are against strong against T4Bs, so we're gonna build those two. What does this thing do? Oh, it disrupts missile guidance systems. Okay, I accidentally bought that one, but it's whatever. You guys,
ready. AT-AT ready.
Fucking go over there and fight.
Rolling out. Moving to position.
We're not losing our shit.
Turret has been sold.
Hey.
Roger that.
Just give me a target. Moving.
And you guys move and attack this location. You guys also move and attack this location. Oops, that's the wrong one. Okay, there we go. We got our AT-ATs. Let's make sure we get more stormtroopers. Okay, you guys, stick there.
Reporting.
Moving to fire.
Reporting.
Construction complete.
Oh, 1-25 win rate? Oh, that's okay. No, I don't care about that kind of stuff. I just enjoy playing, so.
Yes, Commander.
You guys move back and prepare yourselves. You guys move over here, defend this spot, please. You move and attack that location. No, actually move and attack this.
Roger that.
I'll send
form up, awaiting orders.
Send one
copy.
Fuck.
Not copy. Reporting. Yes, sir.
Whatever. You guys fucking attack.
Building started.
Let's get Darth Vader in here.
Assistance.
Okay. Damn, these guys are getting... Well, actually, they're doing fine. They are doing fine.
We're ready to roll.
Complete.
Okay, where's my AT-AT? Where'd my AT-AT go?
Yeah, come on, then.
Where are you? There you are.
Destination set.
What is thy bidding, my master?
Ready.
Go, go, gadget, rebel, fail. Indeed.
AT-AT ready.
I'm gonna capture that point, and then we're gonna fucking drop a whole bunch of shit on them. Now I'm gonna use, these things are kind of fun, but they suck.
Constructing unit. Unit in production. Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed.
Armor transport ready. Deploying stormtroopers.
You're just fucking their base up now.
We'll be destroyed for sure.
No!
Reporting in. Ready. Let's move out. AT-AT ready.
We've secured a landing zone. Vehicle in production.
Brigade standing.
We're ready.
Yeah, I should stand a little farther back.
Awaiting
hey,
order.
You guys go do the thing there. Alright, let's give them some reinforcements.
Roger that. Commencing attack.
And you guys?
Yes, sir. Ready to go.
You guys are all good to go, so you go and head out there too. Coordinates.
We are victorious.
Woohoo! And that is what happens when you fight the easy AI. I don't like playing Empire that much, apparently. We lost 13 squads of stormtroopers. But hey, we didn't lose 54 squadrons of stormtroopers, so, you know, that's okay, I think. Those are not bad numbers. Alright. And we don't have to play we can play Rebels. But I was thinking of playing, like, Long. I'm in-game, by the way. Do you mean this game, or do you mean Apex? I'll just play another one until you're ready, so... Here, I'll play Rebellion. Oh, Empire War? Okay, yeah, let's play. Is this how we do it again? I don't remember. Or do we do land? No, this isn't the Steam version. This is the PC disc version. So if you're playing on Steam, we will probably not be able to play unless you own this. Games for Windows. Speaking of which, we also got this game too. Any of you played this one? Here, let's turn. Jedi Knight, Jedi Academy. The disc is no, I have the updated version of the game. I have the patches. It's not outdated at all. It is the same version that you are running right now, but I don't know if it's compatible with Steam, that's all. I don't have $10 to spend on Steam. With Battlefront 2. And we got Battlefront 1. And I also have Jedi Outcast as well. I only play disabled for Empire at War disc. It's it worked last time I did it, which is like last year, I think. Because it doesn't, it's not like GameSpy or anything. Look, LA. Last time we checked, it was disabled.
Oh, okay.
Well, I mean, if... Well, then in that case, I'll have to get it set up then for next time. But next time we play Empire at War, I'll have that ready then. I'll get a Steam version. I just don't really feel like doing that right now. I'd rather... Amion Steam will buy it for you now? Okay, alright. If you insist. Alright. What's your Steam? Actually, don't DM me your Steam. Don't drop it in the chat. Goodness, I can't believe. Oh, okay. Then just drop it in chat then. We'll just like remove it afterwards, I suppose, because it doesn't really matter. MST. Okay. Mystical Space Typhoon? That's your username? Don't you know that card doesn't negate? Alright, well, I hope it's actually MST and not, like, Mystical Space Typhoon. That would be really stupid. Because then you'd be fucking with me. Or is it... No period there. This one, right? Switzerland? Or Turkey? You're lurking just now. If I see shady stuff, I'll slap it. With fish. Yeah, exactly. That's your fucking job. You fucking go. No? Alright, which one's you? There's a lot of MSTs. Ezil. Oh, this one. Okay, I'm gonna assume it's this one. Okay, yeah. There's not that much of a delay, actually. Okay. Speaking of which, we'll just look at some games I have. You guys want to look at my video games for fun while we wait for this man to generously donate a $10 game to us? I can play it. How do you see the... Oh, there you go. That's how you see the scroll. All games. Here's all my games. Why is this on here? Yeah, I don't want that. I was looking for shitty games to play, and then I just decided not to do that, so then I ended up with a bunch of, like this, with a bunch of fucking anime games in here. Don't really like those types of games. Kurtzbell is actually kind of fun, though. Lords Mobile? Oof, I'm not playing that. Not even as a joke. What else we got here? Just let me know when you send it, then we'll get going and do that. Then we can, I'll play against you, and you're gonna play Galactic Conquest, right? Or Campaign, or whatever the hell it's called. Thank you, sir. It may have already been redeemed. Please try again later. Okay, never mind, it's good. Steam Workshop for all the mods. All right, what mods are you playing with? Let's just do vanilla? Okay. Good. Because I didn't want to download mods. Vanilla ice cream. Yeah. Oh, Stab, do you prefer Rebels, Xan, or Empire? Wait, what's the DLC? What DLC exists for this fucking game? Besides the gold pack. Yeah, sure. Restart Steam. Go ahead. Because, I would prefer to play Forces of Corruption. Oh, well, Gold Pack has Forces of Corruption in it. Anything but Rebels? Okay, I'll play Rebels then. Because I like playing Rebels. I'm not a big fan of playing Empire, honestly. That's weird, because, Forces of Corruption is part of the gold pack, if you see it here. There's actually two codes in this one. It actually is a double disc thing, but it doesn't... I don't have it anymore. I think it was originally in this double CD here. Okay. You own 7 physical CD copies of this game? Why? Do they all just, like, get scratched up and die, or what? Oh, by the way, if you're gonna play the disc version of the game, go on, there's a certain website that has all of the patches for it. So, you know, because I don't really want to play Steam version that much. I'll just favorite this. Oh, you keep misplacing them? How do you misplace? How do you misplace the game like 6 times? I probably shouldn't be scrolling through the community of a Star Wars game. That's probably a bad idea. Alright, well, let's play something while this is downloading. It'll only take like a minute or whatever. How many gigabytes is this? 1.82. Or you can just sit here and do nothing. You held your end of the bargain. Hey, check the workshop. Browse the workshop. All right, I'll browse the workshop. Okay. I should play Heroes of Might and Magic 3. I would, but that usually requires me to have 30 minutes of setup beforehand because it's fucking hard to stream that game as much as I fucking love playing it. So next time I definitely will, or maybe later tonight if I'm, you know, I don't have 30 minutes to spare to set it up, because then I'd have to like stop because it takes a long time to get it working, and I don't remember how I did it last time. Okay, so we're looking at, okay, faction template slots. Okay, we're going to look at these ones, randomized galactic conquests. Uh, Land population bug fix. The first thing I'm gonna look for is fucking is like general things. So okay. Legacy stuff. Consortium to Black Sun Pirates. That sounds interesting. That's pretty cool. I like Black Sun Pirates. I actually don't really like Forces of Corruption as much as I like Empire at War. Okay. Unit cap. Yeah. There's actually a better website for all this stuff. It's on what's it called? I have to find that website. I had it on, was it, what was that thing called? Mods? Optimizing CMU. No, that's not it. Oh, yes. Here we go. Here's the website. This is the website where I get all my mods from. Here's just like an example of one. I'll just drop it in chat. ModDB. Boy, isn't that not a blast from the past? Because this is where I have the fucking patches for the game. That's where I get them. I think I just, I specifically bookmarked the, I think I bookmarked the patch for it. Oh, no, it was Empire War File Front that has the patch on it. Yes, that's the one. Jeez, this is really nostalgic for me. Yeah, the RAM, the one on Gamefront is the RAM fix. What else? Is that almost done? Oh, it's done. Okay. I'll just look at this stuff for like 10 more seconds. Down there. Mods, Forces of Corruption. Oh, I guess they changed their, never mind. No, that is the site. They just changed the way it looks. I didn't even recognize it. Yeah, so this is the one right here. All right. Now that that's done, let's fucking... Yeah, just reload Steam. Do it again. It's fine. It's whatever. Did my phone die yet? No. Steam version is for the online play and mods. Yeah. Yeah. Doesn't look like they have as much good mods as on the other one. That sucks, though. Because there's some way better ones. There's like a Stargate mod on there. That was really, really cool. I really like... I never really got in... I didn't really use it much, but I definitely looked at it and I thought that would have been really fun. Because I do like Stargate. I think it's cool. Updating Steam. See, this is Steam Workshop has a max file limit for their mods. Oh, that's gross. Makes me sad. How big is the... Wait. Do people even use Steam Workshop for, like, mods for, like, any game except for, like, BeamNG? It's like, I usually get my stuff from, like, Nexus or, like... if it's fucking Tekken, you get it on DeviantArt. What other games do I play that put mods on? Yeah, most of it is just that stuff. All games that aren't on Nexus? Oh, okay. Except for Tekken 7, because there's nothing on the workshop. It's all cosmetic stuff, that's why. Because, if the game has a workshop, yeah, sure. All right, this should be actually ready to go. Yeah. Let's see if Tekken 7 has a workshop on it. Nope. Because you're not allowed to mod the game, that's why. Well, you're not allowed to... you're not allowed to modify the game files in any certain way, but you can actually just, you can, like, modify, like, skins and things like that. Ever had a lemon cream cake pie? Well, I've had similar things. I've never heard of that, though. Is it good? There's a use... What about spaghetti and meatballs? Yes, I've had spaghetti and meatballs before. This is all the first time startup Beast Steam has to do. Oh, I know. I've played Steam games before. But why are you asking me about spaghetti and meatballs? That's what I want to know. That it's worth it to play online? Yeah. Well, normally I just didn't... Like, I don't play this game online. I play it with my friends on LAN, you know? Like, and I have, like, my brother over. We play this game a lot. Yeah. Yeah, Moira, I'm also confused about that. I don't know what that's about. Ever had ham and PB&J sandwiches? No. No, of course not. Sounds fucking gross. Why are you asking me about ham and PB&J sandwiches now? Oh, look what you did. Look what you did. You broke. Okay, never mind. I wasn't actually going to say that you broke it. That was just a joke. Oh. All right, here we go. I'm not going to bother changing the settings. I'll just leave it on display capture. Ever try a hot dog with peanut butter and banana slices? No. Is that just things that you like to eat? Okay, but what about... Why... Okay, you asked me, like, a number of, like, foods that I haven't heard of or combinations that I haven't tried, and then you ask about spaghetti and meatballs. Like, please, just answer my question. What does that have to do with... It's like you asked me about a lemon cream cake pie, and then you're like, oh, yeah, spaghetti, you know? Like, who hasn't fucking had spaghetti? I live in North America. Of course I've had spaghetti. Oh, it's fucking loud. Nice. Thanks, Steam. Oh, trying to kill time. Okay. I mean, you could ask me more interesting questions. Okay, drop that on a 10. That should be good. Hope that's not excessively loud again. Ask me an interesting question instead while we wait for how pig are you? What do you mean? What kind of question is that? What does that even mean? Have I ever had jalapeno poppers and grape jelly? No. Though that actually doesn't sound too bad. Like, I mean, if we're talking about like actual like jelly, not like some like shitty like knockoff stuff. We want forces of corruption, please. Oh, how tall am I? Okay, that's right. I am. Okay, let's play a game. You can guess, if you can guess how tall I am, I won't ban you. Just kidding. But you still have to guess. Maybe I will ban you, who knows? Range between 2 feet and 4 feet. You think I'm 4 feet tall? Very, very cute. Very cute to suggest that I'm 4 feet tall. You are way off. I'm definitely taller than 4 feet. Do I really look that short? I don't know the captures. Capture looks fine. I don't know, some are. Yeah, but do I look that short? Right, let's play multiplayer. Are we playing equal footing? Is that you? No, just joking to distract you from the wait. Okay. Actually, I'll probably just host, actually. Password is jam, capital J. Okay, I will play Rebellion. Give it the password saw. Well, I already gave it one. Fuck, fine. Okay, what are we gonna play? We're gonna play a big game, small game. Does the map editor work for this, the Steam version? Like the old Petroglyph map editor? There you are, here you go. What do you wanna play? Gateways, Equal Footing, Clusters, Heart of the Maw, Origin of Corruption. You don't have a preference, I pick. Actually, I'll pick anyway because. Oh, you never knew about that? Yeah, you can make fucking maps. You can do, like, you can make your own campaigns. You can, like, do, like, scripted shit. But, like, I just like making little, basically, it's like a painting tool and whatever, and you can put objects down. It's kind of complicated to use because there's, like, four different versions of a given object, and you're not really sure which one is the one that you're supposed to use for a certain thing. Some of them are just environmental. And some of them are actually like supposed to be playable, because you have to set the teams and whatever. Why are you set to brown team? How am I supposed to fucking tell? Okay, fine. You can be green. Jesus Christ. Okay, let me be red then. Well, that's too close, actually. I'd have to do like purple. There we go. I guess I'm purple team. Ugh. Okay. Okay, we're gonna play on. Play clusters. Starting tech level is tech level 3. That work for you? I'll take that as a yes. You can invite buddies. Oh, neat. Yeah, I guess it would work like that. It is a Steam game after all. Was it Control Shift Tab is my button? Yeah, it is. All right, let's go. No screen peeking. Not that I'm actually worried about that. You can do it however you want. Okay. Okay, let's see. I need to figure out what the hell I'm doing first. Nullist. Okay, how about I would like to make a pact. We remove the Zan Consortium from the galaxy, and then we fight each other. Do I have your word on that? Because I fucking hate Zan Consortium. I wonder if there's any video setting things I can do with this. It's not. He's not going to talk to me in chat anymore now. So I have no idea if he's going to keep his word on that. Okay, I don't even remember half these plants, dude. I got to read. Okay, this is a good planet. It's higher than average critic production. Credit production. Undetectable in Dagobah. That's pretty cool. Naboo. Yeah, I know there's a game chat. See? Yeah, I know. You just didn't answer my question, so I just figured you were gonna leave me high and dry there. Okay. Naboo.
Building started. Beginning construction.
How many slots do I have?
Shield generator constructing.
Horns of music? What? I'm confused. What? Do you mean the music's too loud?
Construction complete.
I don't understand. I'm getting clowned on. Okay.
Building started.
Setting course.
Oh, just having fun. Complete. Having fun in the game. Okay, I understand. Okay. Boo. This genosis.
Construction complete. Constructing.
Okay, jeez. Kind of hate playing big maps because I don't know. I always just forget where my shit is. Yeah, we might as well predict this too, I suppose then.
Building started. Beginning construction.
Yavin 4.
Beginning construction. Building under construction. Shield generator constructing. Construction complete. Construction complete. Beginning construction. Construction complete. Construction complete. Building started. Constructing. Construction complete.
Ugh.
Construction complete.
My goodness, it's already starting.
Construction complete.
The corruption. Okay, well, Taurus, you better get suited up.
Construction complete. Building started. Construction complete. Building started.
Actually, let's...
Building cancelled.
Build that. This guy's gonna kick my ass because I'm so bad at this game. I'm gonna be very sad.
Construction complete.
Over there.
Construction complete.
I don't even have enough for
new construction options available.
Okay, there we go. All right.
Beginning construction. Beginning construction.
Oh, okay.
Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Construction complete. Can a woman simp? Yeah, absolutely. We don't discriminate here. Okay.
Hello, sir. Of course, sir.
Construction complete.
Okay, so.
Building started.
Get that going. Oh, they're corrupting my shit. Hey, they made ship cheaper. Shit cheaper. Alright. Well, let's...
Unit in production.
Why do you want to know?
Squadron reporting.
I'm trying to think of what I want to do. I'm not going to build a heavy factory there.
Squadron reporting.
Credits, yeah.
Building under construction.
It's just...
Enlisting. Recruiting. Recruitment cancelled.
Reporting.
Constructing.
Hello, sir.
Constructing. Constructing.
Reporting.
Okay.
Construction complete.
What do we got here?
Reporting.
Okay, we should go fucking deal with these ones.
This way.
You gotta fucking steal shit! Ah!
Construction complete. New construction options available.
Okay. Oh.
Ready for combat.
Beginning construction.
Oh no.
Building started.
Do I have anything built on Wayland?
Building under construction.
Ready for combat.
Oh my god. I'm stressed out here. I'm stressing. Okay, I got that. I got shield generator.
Constructing.
Mining facility.
Building started.
Actually,
building canceled.
I'm not built up
there. Construction complete.
Wayland. What other places do we have?
Building started.
Oh Constructing. I hate playing on big maps because I always lose track of my shit.
Construction complete.
Oh.
Recruitment cancelled.
Alright. Let's do what we were born to do.
Moving out.
Let's see what they got here. This is why I like to play Rebels.
Invasion commencing.
Rebel mode. Oh, fuck. Okay.
Yeah. Right.
We got the support of those guys. Ewoks. Okay.
Yeah.
Geonosians.
Take a small force and inflict whatever damage you can on
okay.
Enemy. Sometimes, the most surgical of strikes can strike a deadly blow.
Okay, you guys. You guys move that way. You guys.
Okay. Waiting orders.
We've secured a build pad. Anti infantry turret.
Constructing.
Copy. This way. I copy.
You guys. Go move and attack something. Oh shit. Oops. Oh, I was not paying attention. What's up? Sorry. Been busy. No, it's all good. Okay, so now we kind of know what they got there, but we're going to make quick work of them.
Construction complete.
Okay. What do I want to build?
Tactical battle imminent.
Are you attacking Bestine?
Reporting. Yes, sir. Affirmative. Yes, Commander. Over here. Reports have revealed that a hostile force is closing in on us. Try scouting the area and find a weakness.
Constructing.
Ready? Keep moving. Reporting in. Can do. Ready to roll.
Construction complete.
Roger that.
Right, sir.
Construction complete.
Right away.
We've secured a build pad. Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
Awaiting orders.
Copy.
We've located
moving
the enemy.
Out.
I copy. Heading out.
Turret constructing.
Got it, sir.
Hey, you guys.
Construction complete.
You guys move the fuck up here.
Complete.
Oh, what's up is that this guy's gonna beat me up.
Construction complete. Turret has been sold. We've secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
Ready for combat. Ready for battle.
Construction complete.
Roger that. Fallout troops.
We've secured a build pad. Construction complete. Turret constructing. We've secured a build pad.
Waiting orders. For the Alliance.
Turret constructing.
Copy. I copy. Squad advance. Reporting. Let's move out.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Forward. This way. Over there. On our way, sir. Heading out. Almost there. This way.
He cloaked.
Yes,
a loser.
Commander. Ready? Over here. Right, sir. Spread out, men! On it, sir. Avoiding fire! Waiting instructions.
We've secured a build pad. Turret constructed.
Oh, you sly dog. Okay, well, I don't really care. That's not really a big deal.
Ready for combat. Keep moving. Right away. Moving out. Heading out. Fallout troops. Reporting. Yes, sir.
Base is under attack.
That's fine.
System lost.
That's fine. I didn't want that system anyway. What I want, like, fucking best time, loser planet.
Unit in production.
And I want,
Need to be over. Reporting.
Construction complete.
We're done for.
No, neutralize RTD2.
Easier than the Kessel Run. Ready for combat.
On my way.
Too easy.
Invasion commencing.
So, wait, I thought you were playing as Empire. So when you play multiplayer, you play the CPUs as well, or what? Like, what's the deal with that? I'm confused.
Take a small force and inflict whatever damage you can on the enemy. Sometimes, the most surgical of strikes can strike a deadly blow. Spreading out, sir. Spreading out! Yes, Commander. Will do. Right. There we are. Ready.
AI don't work for multi, I guess. So does that just mean you just play as them? It's kind of weird. Oh, sorry, Moira. I'm just talking to the guy I'm playing with. That makes me sad.
We have been defeated.
Does it exist to block planets? Oh, okay. So they don't fight or anything, right?
T2B over.
You okay, game? Tell me before you save? Oh. Am I not allowed to? On the Steam version? Does it boot you out of the game or something?
Reporting.
Oh, okay. I will tell you next time, sorry. Oh, okay. I see.
Unit in production. Unit in production. Constructing unit.
Squadron reporting.
Constructing.
Squadron reporting.
Unit in production. Enlisting.
Squadron reporting. Squadron
unit
reporting.
Unit in production. Constructing unit. Building under
Squadron
construction.
Reporting.
Beginning construction.
Nebulon B reporting.
Okay, let's reorganize
complete.
My forces a little bit. What did this thing do, this planet? Okay. What's its ability, though?
Construction squadron reporting.
Oh. That's stupid.
Complete.
I don't want this planet. No, I can't, because I'm boxed off. Of course.
Unit in production.
Okay, what are these guys strong against?
Y-Wing Squadron reporting.
What are these guys strong against? What are these guys strong against? Let's see what Bestine's got.
Invasion commencing.
The enemy is approaching. T2B over.
Lovely.
T2B, copy.
Unit destroyed.
On it, sir.
Unit destroyed.
Take a small force and inflict whatever damage you can on the enemy. Nice. Sometimes, the most surgical of strikes can strike a deadly blow.
What are the mass driver turrets? What are these things weak to? Oh my god, Jesus Christ, I forgot how strong those things are. Okay, alright. Bestine's got mass drivers. What does this thing do? Meters. Okay. Oh.
Building started. Vehicle in production.
T4B ready.
Gargantuan ready.
Beginning construction. Vehicle cancelled. Construction complete. Unit in production.
Squadron reporting.
Battle imminent.
Squadron reporting. We're going in. Plotting course. En route. Order.
We're advancing on the enemy stronghold. This presence must be eliminated before we can liberate the planet.
Right away. Moving out. Heading out. Ball out. Let's move out. Let's go. Keep going. This way. Over there. We're going in. Plotting course. En route. Order received.
The enemy has been spotted.
Proceed. Squadron, move out. Right away. Asteroids ahead. Switch shields to double front. Switch to visual scanning. This nebula is blocking our scanners. Moving out. Heading out. Ball out.
Rebels.
We have been defeated.
Yeah, what about rebels?
Construction complete. Unit in production.
Squadron reporting.
Constructing unit. Construction complete.
Y-Wing squadron reporting.
Constructing. Building started. Constructing unit. Construction complete. Construction complete.
Y-Wing squadron reporting. Squadron reporting.
Wait, so you're not? I thought you were playing Empire. Then you. Okay, I guess you're playing Zan. Oh, lovely.
Y-Wing squadron reporting. Y-Wing squadron reporting.
Oh, I thought you were playing Empire, but then you switched. You fucking asshole.
T4B ready.
My goodness. Well, I'm definitely not gonna fucking win now. Yeah, we'll just play vanilla. God damn it.
Constructing unit.
At your command.
Hello, sir.
Why is it that everybody wants to play with me on stream always wants to fucking deceive me? It's absolute dog shit.
Constructing unit.
Absolute dog shit.
Constructing unit.
Y-Wing squadron reporting.
All right.
Hmm.
New construction options available. Vehicle in production.
Y-Wing Squadron reporting.
Constructing unit. Constructing unit.
We can do that.
Oof. Yeah. Yeah, Zan Consortium is pretty fucking brutal in this game. Like, I fucking hate them. Okay, let's do this.
A-Wing Squadron reporting.
Complying A-Wing with orders. Reporting.
Constructing. Vehicle in production.
Moving to coordinates.
He's only moving two coordinates. Okay.
A-Wing Squadron reporting.
Vehicle A-Wing in Squadron production. Reporting.
What about Naboo? Oh. Okay. Well, whatever.
Construction complete.
A-Wing Squadron reporting.
Hello, sir.
Easy money.
Easy money.
A-Wing Squadron reporting. A-Wing Squadron reporting.
Vehicle in production.
A-Wing Squadron reporting.
Tactical battle imminent.
Why were there Geonosians on fucking Endor?
Standing by. Let's move out. Increase to full throttle.
We suspect that this planet's defenses could be very powerful. We're counting on you to remove all enemy forces protecting the planet to allow our ground forces through.
Setting course.
Come again another time, we're not home.
Copy. Right away. Moving out. Heading out. All out. A-Wing here. Weapons armed. Let's move out.
Enemy unit sighted. Ready for orders. Target confirmed.
Weapons ready. We're starting our attack run. Roger.
Reporting in. It's as good as gone. Let's go.
What's this thing strong against?
Keep going.
Building under construction.
Ready for duty.
Now you got your big old gun, right? Huh? Why is it fucking yellow and sometimes it's fucking green? I hate that. It's so annoying. Why did you have to pick green? Why couldn't you have played with the yellow color so that everything looks the same?
Ready for commands. This way. Over there. We're going in. Asteroids ahead. Switch shields to double front. Plotting course. En route. Order received. Proceeding. Squadron, move out. Right away. Moving out. Heading out. Fall out. Let's move out.
I think it's yellow because it's neutral to both of us before we can start capturing them. Oh, that's weird.
Let's go. Keep going.
even though there's a turret built there.
This way, over there. Increase to full throttle. We're going in. Plotting course. En route. Order received. Proceeding. Squadron, move out. I've been hit.
Retreat in progress.
No good. I can't. Okay. Now we know. Now we know what we need. Keep sending fighters? Because that's how you play Rebels.
Constructing unit. Unit cancelled.
A-Wing squadron reporting.
I'm just checking out what you have, that's all. It's because building individual fighters is very fast. And so I know, and that way I can, if I can hit something, I can, and if I can't, then at least I know what you're doing, so.
Vehicle in production. Unit cancelled.
A-Wing squadron reporting. A-Wing squadron reporting.
Unit in production.
A-Wing squadron reporting.
Unit in production. Vehicle in production. Reporting. Constructing unit.
Nebulon B frigate here.
Unit in production.
We took them all. Nice. Fucking playing Zan. Oh my god.
A-Wing squadron reporting.
And to think I was gonna play by myself tonight and play Zan just for fun as a joke against CPUs, but oh well.
A-Wing squadron reporting. A-Wing squadron reporting.
Unit in production.
Y-Wing squadron reporting. Y-Wing squadron reporting. Coordinates received.
Tactical battle imminent.
You got your big boy there, huh?
You calling for me, sir? Decrease to full throttle, right away. Moving out.
Destroying key elements of the enemy's forces is an optimal tactic. Try to separate the defending units.
Is it control one? Yeah, it is.
Send reinforcements. At your command.
We're calling to fire.
Armed and ready.
I'm hit. Look out! Standard contact behind me. No good.
Frigate reporting. Y-Wing squadron reporting. Y-Wing, standing by. Your orders?
Orders, sir. Head full.
Bombers at the ready.
Nebulon B frigate here.
Timer's on. I thought he was dead.
Bombers reporting in.
Weapons online.
I got one on me.
Engines down.
I got it.
No, that's not what I want.
I've been hit.
Our lasers are gone.
Hyper's in his big old spaceship.
Choose your reinforcements.
Underway.
I got one on me.
Prepare for jump to hyperspace.
Okay. All right, I see. I wonder what Tiberzan is weak to.
Y-wing squadron reporting.
Unit in production. Unit canceled. Constructing unit.
At your command.
Come along, R2.
Squadron reporting.
Unit in production. New construction options available. Unit in production.
Nebulon B frigate here.
Constructing unit. Unit canceled. Constructing unit.
Moving ahead.
Yummy credits. Yep, stealing my credits. You've already corrupted everything, dude. Like, fuck off.
A-Wing Squadron reporting. A-Wing Squadron reporting. A-Wing Squadron reporting.
Constructing.
A-Wing Squadron reporting.
Vehicle in production. Unit in production.
A-Wing Squadron reporting.
Yeah, I know, but I'm not going to because you do.
Gunboat here,
you
sir.
Okay, well. So, if I remove your corruption, I will be sinking a lot of credits into something that you can immediately put back on very easily. There's no point in removing it. I've never had any success removing corruption. That's why I'm not doing it.
Constructing unit.
A-Wing Squadron reporting.
Unit in production. Constructing unit.
A-Wing Squadron reporting. A-Wing Squadron reporting.
Gunboat here, sir.
I heartily agree with you, sir.
New construction options available. Vehicle in production. Vehicle in
A-Wing
production.
A-Wing Squadron reporting.
Gunboat here, sir.
All right, I'm back.
Construction complete. Constructing unit. Unit in production.
A-Wing Squadron reporting.
Y-Wing Squadron
A-Wing
reporting.
Squadron reporting.
Right away, sir.
Invasion commencing.
Imperials are using a gravity generator.
T-4B ready. T-4B mobile. Moving into position.
Take a small force and inflict whatever damage you can on the enemy. Sometimes, the most surgical of strikes strike a deadly blow.
Underway. Almost there. Heading out. Right away. Moving out. Heading out. All out, troops. Let's move out. Let's go. Keep going.
Inbound!
Entering battlefield.
I wonder if the AoE is actually worth it.
Over there. T-4B mobile. Moving into position. Right away, sir. Underway. Almost there. Heading out. Right away. Moving out. Heading out, sir. All out, troops. Let's move out. Let's go. Keep going. Commence assault. Give me a target. Ready for attack. Attack that target. Attacking target. Fire at will. Attacking.
We have been defeated.
Okay. But now we know, and knowing is half the battle.
Come on, Chewie.
A-Wing Squadron reporting. A-Wing Squadron reporting.
Easier than the Kessel Run. Too
vehicle
easy.
In production.
Hello, sir. Over there.
New construction options available.
A-Wing Squadron reporting.
Unit in production.
A-Wing Squadron reporting.
Moving to destination.
Affirmative.
A-Wing Squadron reporting.
Vehicle in production.
Y-Wing Squadron
unit.
Reporting.
Vehicle in production.
A-Wing Squadron reporting.
Constructing unit.
Reporting.
Vehicle in production.
Y-Wing Squadron reporting. Y-Wing Squadron reporting.
Order confirmed. Coming around. Right away.
Nebulon B frigate here.
D2B over.
Moving into position.
Tactical battle imminent.
Roger that.
Yes, sir.
Y-Wing here.
I copy, sir.
Destroying key elements of the enemy's forces is an optimal tactic. Try to separate the defending units to pick them apart.
Form up. Awaiting orders.
Roger that. Moving out. Guns at the ready.
Copy. Starting my run. I should be there any moment now.
Incoming!
At least week two. What is this week two? Bombers.
We have been defeated.
All right, here we go.
Tactical battle imminent. Choose your reinforcements.
Moving out. We're heading out.
Destroying key elements of the enemy's forces is an optimal tactic. Try to separate the defending units to pick them apart.
Orders received.
We've come across enemy units.
Reinforcements en route.
Forward.
Reinforcements en route.
Cruiser standing by. All craft attack. All craft engage.
Reporting. Keep going. Closing on enemy.
Proton responding. Transfer all power to shield.
Ready.
Reinforcements on route.
Roger that.
Reinforcements on route.
Ready to commence.
Incoming fire.
I've been hit. Weapons charged.
I've got hostile.
Reinforcements on route.
Weapons charged.
Incoming fire. I've got hostile.
Shields to maximum.
Reinforcements on route.
Affirmative.
You good? What? What do you ask? You're not talking yet, because I'm trying to play the game. I'm trying to focus. Because I have to beat your Zan Consortium guys. I didn't even know. I thought I was fucking fighting the CPUs at first. Because, like, what the fuck? I thought you switched. Oh, my goodness. Well, I have to do things tonight, so we'll pick this up another time. Tired. I didn't even know you were gonna play Zan. If you were gonna play Zan, I would have said no. You don't even. No, I didn't want to play that one. I think I was good with that one. Oh my goodness. But thanks for playing, though. Let's see. Well, I didn't see that right away. Why would I be okay with it? I don't want to play against Zan. That's stupid. You're fucking annoying. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. They're actually, like, fucking busted. If you don't know that, they're actually busted. It's really fucking hard. That's why there's so many mods that just nerf them, because they're really, really, really busted. Like, yeah, you can remove. So, if I want to remove your corruption, I can. But it costs me X amount of credits, where you pay not nearly as much, and you can just put it back on right away. So I just end up wasting credits, so there's no point of doing it. Mm-hmm. Let's see. We can do a rematch? Sure. Okay, just so you know, before you finished setting up, I read that as fucking Empire before you switched it. And you changed your colors like 3 times. I'm just reading a guide because I totally don't remember even how to beat these guys. Yeah. Oh my god. Jeez. Like, do you actually, like, how long have you actually played this game? Just a question. Yeah, playing real passively. Oh, I know, I know. It's just like, oh my god. Oh, but once you get your corruption, once you get corruption on enough things, you can just move your units wherever the fuck you want. And I think actually that is one of the most thing, like, ridiculous things that they can do. So when you have full corruption, you can just fucking fly your units wherever you want. So instead of normally having a small blockade planet or group of planets that you can fortify first and then work on the ones behind, as soon as the game starts, everything is able to be hit. And oh my god, it is so annoying. I hate it. Since the ads for on TV. Okay, so you know full well how broken the Zan Consortium is. I have no sympathy for you. No sympathy. Yeah, it is. Because I'm your stepladder. Did you just join the Discord? I see. Yeah, I don't. The other thing I don't like about Zan is specifically that they. Do you want to do a modded skirmish? What mod and what map and what team are you playing? You sent me the mod? Okay, I will look. I will take a look. All right, what does this mod do? Mandalorians. Okay, so what exactly does this mod do? It just adds a bunch of factions, right? Okay, basically a better version of the game. New units, base of lore and other games. New factions, planets. It's fun. Well, I'm sure it is. We can give it a try. Okay. Let's see. There you go, there's your rolls. Oh, it's 4 fucking gigabytes. Oh, okay. Oh my god. Oh my god. Well, you'll have to wait, because I have to wait for it to download again. So who do I want to play? Empires, Rebels, Mandos, Separatists, or Republic? I'll play Separatists. But I don't know anything about what I'm playing with, so you'll have to go slow with me, because I literally never tried that one before. We could play the original one. That one I'm actually much more familiar with than playing Forces of Corruption, because I actually don't like Forces of Corruption as much as I like the base game. Empire Wars, actually, I think is much more fun. I find there's too much bulk in Forces of Corruption. There's too many units that I don't know what they do. We just gotta wait for it to finish downloading. Oh, Megiddo was gonna be in this game, really? Get the normal one to work anymore for some reason. I've tried to fix it. Oh. There's a workaround for the game. I can show you how to do it diskless. The diskless version fixes like most issues with getting the game to work. How long is this gonna take? Oh my god, 16 gigabytes. Wait, what? Jesus. 16 gigabytes. Wait a minute. My goodness. Okay. Well, we won't be playing this tonight, probably. I'm not interested in downloading a 16 gigabyte game. Can I do a handstand? I used to be able to. But my core muscles are not strong enough to do that anymore. So since I stopped doing martial arts, I used to be able to do handstand push-ups too. Oh, lovely. I'm gonna refresh chat. No reason why my chat box isn't working. Why do I have two alert boxes? Bro looks defeated. Go flex. Saw off them thick thighs. Wait, what? What are you talking about? One second. I don't know why I have two alert boxes. Ugh. What the fuck is going on here? As for thick thighs, yes, I still do have thick thighs though. Steam maintenance mode. Yeah. Okay, well, these ones seem to be the same, so I'm gonna remove the newer one, I think. I don't understand why there's two of them though. Doesn't make any sense. Oh my god. Okay, when you say go a flex, you mean do like flex my arm? You want to see my arm muscles? Okay, well. There's your... Oh, this is not a good shot of it. Here, there we go. There's your muscles right there. Wait, what? You ever get folks trying to hit okay you like all the time because you're a dragon? Huh? Well, I've never been a dragon, so I wouldn't know. Ugh. Oh, it's supposed to say show off them thick thighs. Oh, okay. Sorry, I'm stupid. Here, you can see my thick thighs, all right? Give me a second. Just line up to ask me out, and I'm like, okay, enough, I'm already flattered. I need time alone now and again. Oh, are you a dragon? Is that what you're saying? Here's my thigh. There's my thigh right there. I mean, it's kind of hard to see because my way my webcam is positioned, but... That's all you get. I don't even know why I'm doing this. Okay, so you are a dragon. Okay, good to know. Well, that makes things easier for me, so I understand. You know what? I'll just share my fucking display so at least you can see what's going on. Why the fuck do I have three alert boxes? I have one up there. What the fuck? Why? Where did all these come from? Because I had a third one. I do not remember. I mean, yeah, they're all set to the things they should be, so I don't understand. My goodness. Pornhub intro, please. Oh my god. You're horrible. Okay, here you go. Now you can... I'll have my display on so at least somebody can see that. Oh my god. Okay, well, we're halfway done. 53%. That's good. Oh my god. Well, you got any other questions for me about my thighs and my arms and, you know, whatever? Oh, here we go. Ever want to know what it would like to be? My goodness. Ever wanted to know what it'd be like to be fisted by three Super Star Destroyers at the same time? I never really thought about it, to be honest. This mod has the answer to that question. Oh. So you're just gonna toss Super Star Destroyers at me? That's exciting. I'm very excited to get my ass kicked. Again. Oh my goodness. Well, we're at 70% now. What type of pasta do I like the most? Do you mean the noodle or the dish? I have different answers for both. If we're talking about the noodle, I like linguine noodles the most. If we're talking about dishes, I like shrimp scampi with linguine noodles, which is what you use for it. I like shrimp scampi. It's delicious. This is the second time you've asked me a pasta related noodles. Okay, linguine then. That's my answer. Do you have any other non pasta related questions while we wait for this. It's at 80%, but favorite addition to pastas, shrimp. Because I like shrimp scampi. It's delicious. I'm not a big pasta person, but I do like that. Favorite side. Are you just like, are you just wondering, like are you gonna fucking, are you just gonna like fucking mail me a bunch of food or something? Is that what you're asking? Favorite sides for pasta? I would just say like Caesar salad or something like that, or like dill salad, because that's what I would eat with that. Depends on what I'm eating, what sides I'd pick. No, just trying to be evil and make your subconscious hungry. I'm already hungry, so you're doing just fine. You're doing just fine. It's at 94%. Woohoo! Got any other questions not food related? Favorite Mexican hat. I know one Mexican hat. Well, if you call consider a mask a hat, then I like luchador masks. There's your answer. My God, you ask terrible questions. It's terrible, terrible questions. Horribly inconsequential. I have a question. Since you said you're a dragon, does that make you a scaly? How many dates can I handle in one day? What kind of dates? Almost done, yay. Like, are we talking like, you know, like going on a date with somebody, or like events, like blind dinner dates? I've never even been on a blind dinner date. Yeah, you're a scaly. Okay, that's what I figured. I've never been on a blind dinner date, but I would say probably like one, maybe. I can handle one surprise random interaction per day, I think, just in general. Like, what kind of question is that? What if my surprise date was my favorite actor? I wouldn't have a problem with the date itself. It's just, like, if I showed up and that happened, I'd probably not be prepared and not know what kind of questions or things to say. And if it was my favorite actor, that would probably be... Jeez, I can't even. Oh. I mean, I'd love to hang out with, Richard Dean Anderson. That would be pretty interesting. But I can't really think of my favorite actor. But yeah, if I was on a date with RDA, that'd be kind of cool. But even still, like, just going on more than one date a day sounds, especially like surprise ones, just sounds like way too much surprise for my life. Alright, so let's play some Empire War. You can keep asking me questions, because I actually like talking quite a bit, so. What if one day you wake up and your entire room is covered in a thick layer of peanut butter? I would probably... I'd probably admit myself to the hospital, because I'd think that I was insane, not gonna lie. Are we reloading a gold pack or just forces of corruption? I'm assuming forces. I'll just do it, whatever. See, you're asking a good question there about like blind dates and whatever. You're asking about actors and whatever, and now you're asking me about a thick layer of peanut butter. Like, come on. That's not a real question. That's not a real question. You can do better than that. All mods are for forces of corruption. Well, I know that, but sometimes there's a certain way you have to launch them. Oh yeah, that's right. I'm going to be playing Separatists now. I'm going to be playing Seppos. Okay. Toxic, if you don't mind me calling you that. If you have... You can continue to ask me questions, so long as that they're, like, good questions. No fucking pasta questions. No questions about peanut butter all over my, you know... my bedroom or whatever. No favorite Mexican hats. Would you rather get $10 each time you blinked forever or instantly get $200,000 right now? Well, I would get $200,000 right now and then invest it and make more money than that blinking one. I think that blinking one would actually just destroy the economy. So, definitely the latter. The blinking one is kind of a bad option, because it would not be good for the economy to accidentally get that much money. I'd be trying to blink less, thinking about that. That is a good question, though. I did like that. Alright, let's play. Let's play, but you gotta keep asking me questions while we play. Map, Coruscant Siege. I used the same password as last time. Easier than the Kessel Run. Go to options, activate the mod. Oh yeah, that's right. Forgot about that. The next time I play this and I play Galactic Conquest, I'm probably just gonna... Oh, excuse me. I'm probably just going to play Civil War. Might not launch the first time, but give it a second shot. Yeah, that's usually how that works. Oh, there we go. There we go. That's a nice splash screen. Does this have shit from episode 7 in it? Thank God, no. Yeah. I don't care too much. I was just curious. I'm not a big fan of the new Star Wars stuff. I liked episode 8. Episode 8 was my favorite one. If you don't like episode 8, you're just dumb. That was the only good one of the three, I think. Play Yoden mod? No, I'm not playing that. I don't want to fucking play episode fucking 8. I just liked it more than the other two. Speaking of liking things more than the other two, I need to play Dark Souls soon again. All right, there we go. Now it will boot up. Oh my god, this isn't taking forever. But after this game, then I'm probably going to get off. But I'll be on tomorrow. So long as people want to show up, I'm more inclined to stream. It's not really fun when there's nobody here to hang out with. Are you going to ask him what my favorite Star Wars movie is? Ugh. I miss doing the old school way of playing overhaul mods. Would you rather get paid $30? Oh, it's one of these. $30 for each stranger you hug, or $5 each time I cough. I think the $30 one, actually. That sounds like it would be more interesting, because it's like, you know, there's actually some kind of, like, you know, I'm not just getting money for no reason. I'd be getting like 30, like, if I just needed like $30 for like lunch or something like that, you know? If I wanted to eat out, then I'd just go like give a random person a hug and get fucking punched. I think that'd be interesting. So, if you've never played the base game with mods, like the old game with mods, how it works is you have a launcher on your desktop and you click it and then it runs. You don't have to do it this way. Which I like a lot better. I don't like, because you don't actually use the mods tab. It doesn't, you don't need that. Toxic, I have a question for you. I have like 6,000 errors on the CD version. Good fucking lord. Yeah, why the fuck are we playing on the same team then? You should be helping me. You fucking asshole. You should be helping me. I'm just kidding. Now, if you really wanted to play a game that you'd never beat me in, good God, I need something that's not the AI, finally. Yeah. Yeah, playing teams is fun with people, but if you wanted to play a game that you would not be able to fucking beat me at, this. This is a cool little intro. And maybe this. I'm not as good at Battlefront 2 as I am at Battlefront 1. And you know what game you definitely could not fucking beat me at? Like, 100%? This. The best fucking PvP you've ever played. If we played that, I would fucking destroy you. I am the fucking best lightsaber duelist this side of the fucking galaxy. Swear to God. Oh, yeah, that's right. Toxic, I was asking you a question. I have a question. How old are you? So I hate teenagers. Damn. This game's almost ready to go. 20? Oh, okay. Well, good. You're not a teenager then. Good for you. Mm-hmm. strike space. What the fuck? Okay. Okay. Anti-aliasing? What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god, there's so many fucking particles in this environment. No soft shadows, no bloom, no heat distortion, thanks. I don't think it's catchy, or I don't think it's, like, annoying. I think it's just catchy. Who the fuck wants soft shaders and bloom on their fucking Empire of War? Good god. So far, this mod's not doing it for me. It's taking forever to load my settings. Not a big fan. You're not winning me over yet. Okay, there we go. I like my 2003 games the way they're supposed to be. Bad looking. There we go. There we go. Good lord. What the fuck's this? Steam button? Cool. My god, this is slowing down my fucking game. What the hell? Detail level. Fuck off. With mods this size, it takes time to load? Yeah. I'm never gonna get around to doing the things I wanted to do tonight. This rate. Why is it 75 hertz? What the fuck? What do you have a 75 hertz monitor? Okay, thank you. 920, 60 hertz. There we go. Yes. Advanced. My goodness, why is this so fucking laggy? Okay, we'll turn off V-Sync. I don't care pairing. Hey, how intelligent am I? What kind of question's that? Like, you're asking about my IQ? Okay. Default auto fire. Simplified faction colors. Yes, please. Oh my god, this is so fucking slow. Okay, let's play. I would say I am moderately smart. Alright, we're gonna play fucking... Oh, El Camino. El Camino. Why is it called El Camino? the fuck? Bespin, Ryloth, Lucia, Polis. Let's do Polis. You're playing Mandalorian, so par for the course, right? Enemy base. No super weapons. Fuck off. Hate that shit. And you picked a color that's super close to mine. Motherfucker. You ready? Yeah, the music's pretty good. I mean, it just sounds like Star Wars music. All right. You can keep asking me questions while we play. That's the rules. You made me stick around an hour longer than I wanted to, so. Oh, dropping frames, nice. What the fuck? Ugh, this HUD is disgusting. Holy, it's so red. What the fuck? Why is this so fucking slow? Is it Star Wars Mushi from the other games and films? Oh. Let's see. Play in fucking windowed mode. Maybe I won't play in windowed mode. I don't want this. I want 1280 by 720. Should change off keep these settings. Got any questions for me? Does this 1 second. This doesn't even fucking run on a fucking lower res. Ugh. Oh my god. Yeah, I've got a question for you. Oh, now the text is bugging out. Very cool. What did you say to me in chat? Let's see. You said I've got an old PC?
Did you hear something?
No, I don't have an old PC. How old is my PC? Well, my graphics card is a TI 1660. It's a 1660 Ti. But I don't have problems playing anything else. This just seems like it's your graphics card is like dying? No, it's actually a pretty good graphics card. It's just this is just really unoptimized. Because I can play fucking anything else on max settings. This is just not. And keep in mind, I'm also streaming too. Is it not able to handle it as it runs smoothly for me? Well, I don't know what kind of stuff you have. My CPU is a little older. Oh my god. Oh, they have the fucking voice clips from the TV show. Lovely. That's pretty cool. Master volume sound effects. Nah, I don't think I'm gonna play this. And I don't know why it's not able. I'm on a 2016 laptop? I don't know. just seems like a unoptimized mod, considering there's just a bunch of shit on the screen. Oh my god. Holy fuck. Yeah, no, I've used a number of mods, and they're all like this. They're all run relatively bad. And I, like I said, I like playing the regular game. Oh my god. And it also has to do with how optimized mods are, and most mods are not optimized very well. It's the same reason why Dark Souls 3 runs poorly on my computer. Thank you. Just gets bored solo? You're not playing it solo. You're gonna play with me. Here. We're gonna fucking play Forces of Corruption. We're gonna have a fucking LAN battle. I'm not gonna use mods. And my god, it's 10 o'clock. Spending so much time on this. See, this is the reason why I usually say no, I don't do things like mid-stream. And I want them set up beforehand. So I already know, so I don't have to sit here and do this on stream. Got any questions for you? Yeah. You're gonna buy my OnlyFans? Boy, I just got you a game. Well, first of all, I'm not a boy. Second of all, that was a joke. I don't actually have an OnlyFans. It was more of a question of would you buy it? Do assault on Hoth. I'll play Rebels. And please pick blue. Here, who are you playing as? Oh, oi to boy. Oh, no, that's okay. All good. Stop playing fucking Consortium. I don't want to fucking play against Consortium. I already told you. Fine, fuck you. We'll both play Consortium. I just love playing as Consortium. Although I'm not good at playing Consortium, and at least I'm mostly just doing it because I'm mad, so. Oh, now my settings are fucked. Okay, don't play. Because I had to fucking change my settings. There we go. Even run fucking V-Sync. Okay, there we go, see? They can run this just fine, see? Okay.
Tech upgrade in progress. Turret constructing. Turret constructing. Turret constructing. Turret constructing.
Your coin is good. We're ready to fight. Lock and load. We're attacking immediately.
Construction complete.
We'll move as long as we're paid.
Construction complete.
Fire now. We're combat
construction
ready.
Construction complete. Construction complete.
Attacking enemy position. Over and out. We'll get there as soon as we can. We'll get through them.
Tech upgrade complete.
Oh, you didn't answer my question yet.
We've secured a landing zone.
Answering your call. We'll be there. We'll make it count. Ready for action. We've been here for hours. What's the deal? We can take them. Got a target?
Building under construction.
Anyone there? That shouldn't be too hard. What do you got?
We've secured a build pad. Construction complete. We've secured a build pad. We've lost a build pad. Turret constructing.
We've been paid enough. Tell us what to do. We're as good as your credits attacking. We expect full payment for this. Squad unit waiting for orders. Ready for attack.
Why do their fucking infantry get two fucking abilities?
A landing zone.
Shit's stupid. Shit's dumb.
Beginning construction.
Oh, you got a jammer there, dickhead. Alright. Very cool. All right, you guys.
Please repeat.
Move
understood.
Up.
It's your payroll. Targeting enemy units.
You guys,
go
here.
We can do that.
Construction complete.
Your credits are good. Let's hope your orders are too. We can move wherever you want. After that target.
Oh, you set landmines for me too. You got a fucking turbo laser. You guys fuck off. Don't do that. Don't worry about that.
Clear. We're moving out.
Turret constructing. Sensor node constructing. Construction complete.
Salvage.
Construction complete.
Your coin is good. We're ready to fight. Pin them down.
Base is under attack.
Oh, you got your dogs.
Turret constructing.
They got bombs on them. Is that what that is? Okay. All right. God, fuck off.
Constructing unit.
No, actually, no, fuck that.
Vehicle in production.
No. I'll never get enough money for that, so it's whatever.
Vehicle in production.
No, let's vehicle just get infantry.
Turret constructing.
We're combat ready.
Turret constructing.
I see no problem with that.
Construction complete.
And fucking guy over there doing like one damage a second. You got to be evil doing kamikaze hounds. Yep. Dickweed.
Unit in production. Training soldiers.
Answering your call. Ready for action. Assault squad reporting. We've been here for hours. What's the deal? Expect resistance.
Okay.
Upgrade in progress.
Actually, no, that's a upgrade stupid canceled facility.
Upgrade in progress.
Need to focus on fucking getting my shit up.
Got a target? We'll put them out of their misery. If we have to.
Upgrade complete. Beginning construction. Training. Choose your reinforcements.
Moving as quickly as possible. Assault squad reporting.
Construction complete.
It's your credit account.
Nah, fuck off. Get out of here. I ain't letting you do that shit again. I got the OP turrets. Okay. What I need.
Requesting assistance.
Okay. Okay, you got a rocket thing there. They can't even fucking get it. It's bullshit. I got killed by the terrain. Whatever. Oh well.
Very well. We appreciate your credits. Moving as quickly as possible.
Unit in production. Enlisting. Enlisting.
Signal received. Ready for battle. Awaiting orders.
We've secured a build pad.
Assault squad, you guys reporting. Get the fuck out of there. Go.
Account. Confirmed. Moving forward. Weapons at the ready. Attacking now. Assault squad reporting. Confirmed. Moving forward.
Reinforcements en route. Turret constructing.
Oh, I didn't want the fucking mass driver. That's whatever. Okay.
Ready and reporting. We're moving into position now. Move order acknowledged. Coordinates received. Moving there now.
Okay, you got the turret. Well, guess I gotta build tanks to fight that thing.
Upgrade in progress.
Oh, that's stupid. Okay, that's where your base is. Okay. Yeah, you go do something.
Instruction. So be it.
Constructing.
We're available. We're moving right away.
We got two of those guys, the defilers.
Construction complete. Tech upgrade in progress.
Oh my god.
What can I do for you?
We lost a build
pad. Very well. Activating stealth field.
You have four fucking defilers.
Moving.
Goofy shit.
That will suffice. All right. I am here at your request. Fight it is.
What does this ability do?
You cannot hit what you cannot see. I am going.
Tech upgrade complete.
I shall go there. On my way, yes.
Recruiting. Recruiting.
Yes. Of course. Indeed.
My skills are yours to command.
It seems I have been outmatched.
Nice.
My skills are yours to command. My skills are yours to command.
Okay.
Reinforcements en route.
Something blew up. Okay.
Constructing unit.
Hey, you guys, go there.
Give us a signal. That wasn't clear. Repeat.
Assault tank reporting for duty.
Yes, sir. Understood.
Turret constructing.
Your signal is garbled.
Construction complete.
Give us a target. Give us those coordinates again.
No. I will not.
We could use more supplies. If you don't mind paying us to run around.
I blew up my thing. Oh no.
Anyone there? Without delay.
Oh my god.
Vehicle in production.
Any orders? We stand ready to fight.
Reinforcements cancelled. Reinforcements en route. Reinforcements en route.
Assault tank reporting for duty.
Recruiting.
Awaiting your orders. Candra's unit on point now. Position alpha successfully reached.
Production halted.
Assault squad reporting. Shouldn't be a problem. We're
factory
on the go.
Destroyed.
We can keep up.
My goodness.
Building under construction.
My skills are yours to command.
Just bombing me over and over.
Candorous tank ready.
What can I corrupt next? I can make some useful distractions.
Supporting allied units.
Construction complete.
Give me a target. Candra's unit on point now.
This is so scummy. You're right, it is. And you also play Zan, which is also scummy.
Bribing is what
What do these guys do? Okay.
We appreciate your credits. What do you got? We can get there quickly enough.
Extortion plans can begin instantly. I'm ready to bribe anyone you wish. I can make some useful distractions.
Give me a target. Entering battlefield.
Tell me of your plans.
Come on. Thank you.
I'm listening.
Unit destroyed.
My services are yours to command. I will not fail you. Killing and bribing is what I do best.
Construction complete. Reinforcements available. Building under construction. Reinforcements canceled.
As long as we're paid.
Reinforcements on route.
We'll get there as soon as we can.
No, oh, damn, the turret. The turret.
We've been paid enough. Tell us what to do. Squad unit waiting for orders.
In production. Construction complete.
Ready for attack.
I see you placing your fucking bombs there, dummy.
Upgrade in progress. Turret constructing. Construction complete. Recruiting soldiers.
I can do the job.
Ready for attack. Orders received as fast as we can. Immediately. Location sighted. Didn't get that, please repeat. There's nothing in our way. We'll be there. That shouldn't be too hard. Your credits are good. Let's hope your orders are too. Ready for attack. We can move wherever you want. We'll be there before you know it. Understood. It's your payroll.
Capacity. Production halted.
We've been paid. We'll follow orders. We'll move as long as we're paid. We'll get there as soon as we can.
What did you blow up? Nothing? Okay.
We'll be there. Your coin is good. We're ready to fight. That shouldn't be too hard. Attack them! Lock and load. We're attacking immediately. We're combat ready. Fire now! Understood. It's your payroll. We can do that. The way is clear. We're moving out. I see no problem with that. Answering your call. Ready for action. If we have to. We can get there quickly enough. Orders received as fast as we can.
Constructing. Upgrade in progress. Upgrade in progress. Construction complete. Training soldiers. Enlisting.
Ready for attack.
Poisons I've been wanting to try.
We can do that. Complete. Ready for attack.
I've got a thermal detonator for you. My abilities are yours to command.
Upgrade complete.
Okay, that's how that works. I didn't even know they could do that.
The way is clear. We're moving out.
Requesting assistance.
I stand in the shadows. I have new explosives I can't wait to try. What can I corrupt next? My skills are yours to command. I begin my efforts now.
How may I help?
Unit destroyed.
Moving.
Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed.
Extortion plans can begin instantly. It won't be there for long.
I hate those fucking turrets, they're so fucking garb.
Reinforcement available. Base is under attack.
I see no problem with that.
Requesting assistance.
To get going soon, so I'm gonna
I stand ready.
Make this really fucking quick.
Recruiting troops. Constructing unit.
Which lowlife shall I dispose of? Prepare yourselves. Be alert. Who stands in my way? You can't fight what you can't see. I await your request.
Landing zone.
Activating stealth field.
Put the green gas on there.
Ready for attack.
Reinforcements canceled.
My patience wears thin. This ready for better attack. Be worth my time. Does anyone doubt my ability? I see. Ready for attack.
Location.
I don't even know what that's supposed to do. Is it fucking IG-88?
What is it?
Whatever.
A test of my skills.
Don't care.
Assault tank reporting.
Where next?
Perhaps I can persuade you otherwise. You should work for me.
Can I get close to Bri?
For a sneak attack. If that is necessary. Can I interest you in a side mission?
There is a greater threat than I thought. The situation has escalated. Hurry!
If we have to, we're an assault tank.
This can't be.
We can get there quickly enough.
You paid dearly for this.
Orders received as fast as we can.
Destroyed. Constructing unit. Unit in production.
Assault tank reporting for duty.
Reinforcement point contested.
Moving at full speed now.
We've lost a landing zone.
Whatever.
Assault tank reporting for duty.
Do you wish to utilize my services?
We've been here for hours. What's the deal? Got a target? Immediately.
We're on station and ready to fire.
Position Alpha successfully
our
reached.
Our base is under attack.
Reporting.
Anyone there? What do you got?
Destroyed.
Location sighted. Almost there.
Pulse
at maximum unit capacity. Production halted.
Prepare yourselves. Be alert. Follow this direction. What is the direction? Contamination activated. Stay in formation. This way.
Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed.
Alright, GG.
Unit destroyed.
Okay, thanks for playing Zan Consortium again. Alright, I have to go now. See you later. Thanks for everybody for following.